and welcome back to Attingham Park. It's the 6th day of September and we are drilling the first of the fields of winter wheat. And because the 135 is over up in the front loader fitted, we have got the 5,000 on the seed drill. The brakes and large work. The 5,000 will do a bit of drilling until we get a new drilling tractor now. So we get the wheat in. Down here, but it just wasn't working. Got this field done and rolled. Will be going on the Cambridge rolls next spring. Now, give it a day or two's work on the drill. We'll get this field drilled and then straight onto the roll. Well on the drill at least. Long before the sugar beet and the beans are ready to harvest now. do the 2 loads of sugar beet a day for the factory, and then get on with harvesting beans and getting the drilling done. Getting a little shorter each time as well at the moment. But on fairly every lung looking at the feed rate. Too long getting this field finished, I don't think. Get all the beans, sugar beet up, and the wheat fields, we will get busy selling the crops. Concentrate on the ploughing. Could mean January, February getting some ploughing done as well, but fine. As long as the weather's right, no snow on the ground, we'll be fine with that. Rolling gun in the wheat, and that will be staying over here to go on the grass rolls. thin a little bit straight from this row up. Got a bit of a kink in it. Building some covers is going to soybeans next year. That's why we started to get it plowed. I can't remember what day seasons were on. Ah, 8 days. We've got a couple more days we can get the wheat in. I think we should go down to 6 days on that again. Proving a little too many. Oh, we've got to put the ridge marker down. Going to lift up back to the bottom again. it was a failed one before turning up. Last run down here. Very well. Make the start on the headland. Big weeds in that field. Roll well. Sort them out. We'll be on Sugar Beach tomorrow morning, although I think soybeans will be ready as well, so we may lift the first bit of Sugar Beach off camera to show you the soybean harvest. Three fields that side. I think three fields. You've covered before. cut and brown, you feel the sugar beet, but there's earth wheat as I've been there. Time left, we will make a start on getting ready for lifting the sugar beet and soybean. Job done. Get on the roll. also, of course, got the fertilising and spraying to get done. There's plenty of work to do on the farm at the moment. I do one breed of Edlin down this side, just trying to do bits that are missed in places. Take the 35 back over and put it on the cart ready for sugar beet and soya beans. For today, that is where we are going to leave you. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, getting the first field of wheat in. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel, please give that bell a ring. It will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.